Now, Bill, the fund to help the family of a murdered Gold Coast policeman has topped $200,000.
Yeah, quite amazing, Georgie. Help, we're told, by a donation from a former armed robber and even families from interstate, including one so touched by Damien Leading's sacrifice. Their generosity, well, it's just staggering.
Angelo Salamakis, the owner of a Western Sydney McDonald's, watched the story of Damien Leading with tears in his eyes and a heavy heart. He says he's not a wealthy man, but he's clearly a man with an abundance of love to share.
It really touched me and my family. I then consulted with my wife and I said I would like to contribute $50,000 to the family after I heard, unfortunately, he had passed away. And it's something, we're doing it from the heart.
Damien Leading was shot during a robbery at the Gold Coast. The terrible loss has incensed so many, but this father of two was compelled to act. He wanted to make sure the two small children have everything they need.
He has left behind his wife, a three-month-old baby, and a two-year-old. So hopefully other corporations can do this, contribute some money that we can maybe put in the account and help her raise her kids.
Mr. Salamakis is in the middle of his own battle. He has cancer.
And I had a girl from Germany, a 23-year-old girl, who donated her stem cells for me. So I suppose what I'm doing is passing on another good deed onto another person as well.
Detective Senior Constable Damien Leading will be honoured at a service on the Gold Coast tomorrow. Mr. Salamakis is urging others not just to watch on, but help in any way they can. Jessica Turner, 10 News.